exceptionally strong jet stream blowing at 230 miles per hour across the North Atlantic could lead to a few five-hour flying times between New York and London on Thursday. Unfortunately for flyers headed in the other direction, eight-hour-plus flight times with a possible fuel stop might be the result. This powerhouse jet stream will also give rise to a series of storms that will bring heavy rain, high elevation snow, and damaging 100 mile per hour winds to northern England, Ireland, and Northern Ireland.